Dean, we're back in action this Saturday with a trip to Doncaster. How good is this opportunity for us to make another stride forward in the Trailfinders Challenge Cup?
Yeah, of course. Obviously extremely grateful we get to play in a competition in the current climate. Obviously Doncaster, we know, are a tough team, and we're going to have to put in a really good performance out there to get a result.
Yeah, let's just look back quickly. Obviously that win over Saracens was fantastic for the club. How much confidence has that given the group?
Yeah, I think a huge amount. Actually, you can see it in the group after we got that result. Obviously, Saracens are a great club, and to beat them here on our home pitch was massive. And we'll take a lot of confidence sort of going forward into the rest of the competition.
Yeah, I know it's very early on, kind of season wise, etc. But in terms of work rate, does that kind of offer a bit of a benchmark, that performance?
Yeah, obviously. Yeah. I mean, Saracens, you've got to put a lot of that in when you're playing them. Obviously, they play a massive kicking game, and we have to put a lot of work into that, put a lot of mileage into the legs leading up to Saracens. We have to put a lot of work into that, and going forward into Doncaster, we'll take that work rate into the game as well.
Yeah, Doncaster this weekend, as you mentioned, a different challenge. Obviously, they haven't played for a while, had that game postponed last weekend. What do we expect from them?
Yeah, it's a tricky one, obviously. We haven't seen any footage of Doncaster, so we're going a lot of their stuff from last season. We know they've got new coaching staff. We know they've got a big pack. We'll take the footage we can from what we've seen of them from last season, but obviously a lot of the emphasis was on us this week. We'll try and impose ourselves on them as much as we can.
Yeah, difficult place to go, but kind of just as we did with Saracens, where we need to kind of adapt our game suitably and focus on ourselves a little bit, as you mentioned there.
Yeah, 100%. I know they've turned a lot of big teams over there in the past, and it is a difficult place to go. But obviously, we're excited for the challenge of going out there and beating them on their home ground.
Yeah, the nature of last week's postponement means we are in a pretty strong position in the table. Does that kind of add a bit of pressure, if you like? And I know obviously it's a pre-season competition, but it's great to have that kind of competitive edge, isn't it?
Yeah, of course. Obviously, it's nice to be top of the table. At the same time, we need to stay grounded. We need to focus on every game, week by week, and opposition individually as well. So yeah, I think we'll just take it week by week, focus on the opposition, and try and get a result, and then put us off in a good position to win this competition.
Yeah, just a handful of changes to the starting lineup as well. Good to get a bit of consistency going, I imagine.
Yeah, obviously, yeah. Getting into a competition now, you start to develop combinations, and you start to learn to play with the players around you. Obviously, we've had a long pre-season. We've got to know each other very, very well off the pitch. So it's nice to get a bit of momentum on the pitch, and sort of build forward into the rest of the season.
Yeah, and just finally, regarding yourself, how would you assess your first kind of few months here at Trailfinders?
Yeah, I've loved it. Obviously, coming to a different town, having been at Worcester for 6 years. Ealing's a great place. Looking forward to being able to explore around obviously London a bit more, and obviously coming to the club, meeting the guys, played with a few guys in previously as well, Pat and Rain back in South Africa. So they were very good in sort of introducing me to a lot of the players.